day. Yeah.
A dress on a bell? That's silly.
It's very pretty, but... No!
They don't wear hats either.
You don't play dress up with a bell.
Try again.
Milk? What's he gonna do with milk?
No, don't put milk.
Oh, no. Mr. Noodle.
You don't drink from a bell like a cup.
No. Mr. Noodle. Come here. Come close.
That's not what you do with a bell either.
Thank Mr. Noodle.
You can do it. We're rooting for you.
He's gone.
Where'd he go?
Okay. Wow.
Look, there's bells all over that hat.
Wow, that's a lot of bells.
Shake it.
That's it.
Yay, he's doing it.
That's what you do with bells, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, you ring bells.
You shake them to make them ring. Yay!
That's how you ring a bell.
You did it! Mr. Noodle, look at all those bells.
He's got bells all over.
Dorothy wants to ask someone else. What do you do with a bell?
Dorothy, I have a bell on my dress coat, and this is how I ring it.
Dorothy, this toy has a bell in it, and my cat likes it.
Dorothy, I made this with bells, and this is how I ring it.
Oh, thanks, everybody. Oh, and thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Oh, what do you do with a bell? Really? Thank you, baby. Boy, that baby was so cute. Oh, and
Elmo
now...
Elmo has mail.
The computer.
Elmo has email. Elmo has mail.
Yeah. Now, let's see who it's from. Oh, yay! It's from Elmo's friend, Ernie.
Hi, Elmo. I'm here with my good friend and expert bell ringer, the Dinger. You see how he's got that bell right there on the top of his head? And you know, one of my favorite things to do with bells is to get together with some friends and have a honker ducky dinger jamboree. Ready, everybody? Here we go! It's a honker ducky dinger jamboree. It's a honker ducky dinger jamboree. Bye-bye, Elmo. Say goodbye, everybody. Bye, Elmo.
Bye, Ernie. Bye, computer. And now, Elmo still wants to know more about bells, don't you? How can we find out more? Oh, that's the doorbell. But you knew that.
Want to talk to a bell?
Wow! Looks like we've been saved by the bell!
You'd better bell in it!
Well, Bell, Elmo was wondering what makes a bell ring anyway?
Metal! Huh? I'm made of metal! Go ahead, touch!
Oh, yeah, metal!
Yes, and inside I have this metal clapper, see?
Wow, look at that!
Mm-hmm. And when I shake from side to side, uh-huh. The metal clapper hits my metal side, like this.
Oh, wow!
Hear that?
Clear as a bell!
And different bells make different sounds depending on their size. Little bells make higher sounds.
Oh, look! Dorothy is imagining Elmo ringing a little bell. One little weeny dingy.
And really big bells make very low sounds. Glad I could chime in.
Boy, Elmo loves bells. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the bell song.
Oh, can I sing too?
Does Bell know the song?
Oh, it rings a bell.
Then sing along with Elmo, everybody. Here we go.
Bells, bells, bells. Bells, bells, bells. Bells, bells, bells.